Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of game? The Shadows knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadows Knows, and I'm back with a new segment on my channel. I play Atari 8-bit games. As with my Let's Play the Amiga and Let's Play the Speccy, which will also return soon, videos, I concentrate on games that are not available on any other platforms, at least not on any other platforms that I have or that I intend to buy in the near future. So, as the first game, I've chosen Baja Rally, and let's have a run. And this is the first time I played this. So, pushing the joystick up speeds up. Ah, and it's a simple early racer. I don't have to speed up. I only have to brake. And why can't I drive any faster than 70? And joystick back doesn't slow down. That feels quite unnatural. That I have to push the button to brake. Yeah, really not too much else to say about this game. Enduro on the 2600 is definitely a better racing game. But those were the early days of video or computer gaming, and yeah. The evolution of games wasn't that far. This is really an early game. And why couldn't I brake more? What the fuck? Okay, I can brake more. It just takes a little. And yeah, for what it is, it's not a horrible game. Always remember it's a very, very early game, and the graphics is nice and colorful. And that's definitely an upgrade to most of the early games, especially on the 2600. The graphics are a little bit more detailed. And right now, it's becoming a little bit boring. Maybe next time, when I play an Atari, old Atari game, I grab a couple of beer cans and have a drink. Well, or maybe I play a Game Boy game while I'm playing this. Maybe that's because I've chosen amateur. And I finished 9. 9 what? And great. Is this a game over, or...? Yeah, obviously... Oops. Let's take course 2 and pro and start. Okay, as a pro, the car is faster and yeah, that definitely makes the game more challenging. Ah, shit. Ah, and 9 was my position, I think. Come on, I made it. Ach, shit. Hey! And some of those are really hard to pass. And collision detection is quite annoying. So definitely not the best racer. But it's, as I said, it's an early game. And for an early game it looks quite nice. I'm not quite sure, but I think it's 1981, 1982, and I guess the VIC-20 would struggle to produce such games. Come on! Yeah, it's a typical, very, very old style racing game. With very few variations, if any. But as I said, for what it is, it's quite decent. Just didn't age too well. Okay, there is also some damage recorded. So I didn't finish. And for that my buggy broke down. It could still drive quite a distance. So yeah, that was my first Let's Play the Atari 8-bit video. I hope you enjoy this, and thanks for watching.